Do your applications use too much memory, have memory leaks, or slow response time? Health management in the Liberty Profile can help find and mitigate problems in your applications as they occur. Health management in a Liberty Collective can prevent the disruption of service by detecting common problems and generating diagnostic actions based on configured health policies. You can target health policies at individual servers, all servers in a cluster, or all servers on a host. To diagnose and manage errors, health policies can capture heap or thread dumps, restart servers, and force servers to enter maintenance mode. You can add support for health management to your Liberty Profile collectives through the Health Manager and Health Analyzer features. After you set up a collective, add the Health Manager feature to a collective controller. If you want to monitor excessive memory usage or memory leaks, add the Health Analyzer feature to a collective member server. To configure a health policy, add a health policy element to the collective controller server.xml file. You can configure multiple policies by adding additional health policy elements. Each health policy has one or more targets, one condition, and one or more actions. The target can be a cluster, a host, or a server. This health policy element targets a single server. The condition that triggers corrective action is excessive average response time of at least 10 seconds. When this condition exists, the affected server is put into maintenance mode. If you specify multiple actions, the actions run in the order that they're specified in the policy. Let's take a look at this policy in action. The Health Manager feature is enabled in a collective controller that's configured for dynamic routing and autoscaling. The Intelligent Management IBM HTTP Server plugin detects average response times of over 10 seconds for Server 1. In accordance with the health policy, the controller forces Server 1 into maintenance mode, and IBM HTTP Server stops routing new requests to that server. As Server 1 goes into maintenance mode, the scaling controller simultaneously detects that fewer than two servers are running and starts Server 3. IBM HTTP Server begins routing requests to that new server. For more information about health management and Liberty Collectives, see the Knowledge Center documentation or wasdev.net.